In this video, I will show you how to delete your Facebook account permanently on mobile phone. So welcome to this channel and ensure you watch this video to the end. Now, before we start, if you want to grow and succeed on Facebook and on other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to delete your Facebook account. And on your feed, you need first to click this three-line menu. And on this menu, you need to scroll down to this settings section. After clicking this section, you will have this next page where you need to access this other section, personal and account information, which is under the account settings. Now, on this next page, you need to access this other page, account ownership and control, where you need to click this option, deactivation and deletion. And on this next page, you need to select this second option, which is to delete your account, then click this continue button. And this will take you to this next page, where you need to select the reason for deleting your account. And you can share a feedback on this next page to help Facebook improve their platform. And after clicking this continue button, you will have this next page where you can decide to save things like messages, posts, and pages, or even decide to delete them all. After this, you need to click this delete account button, and on this next page, you need to enter your password, then click this continue button to allow Facebook to close down your account. However, your account will be deleted permanently after 30 days. And during this period, you can still reactivate or reopen your account. Now, if you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.